Justin, one of my favorite sports is basketball. Over the summer, actually, I saw Jeremy Lin in Taiwan. Okay, so this one day, I was in Taiwan at home chilling. So then my mom calls me, right? I'm like, hey, is it Seiya? And then suddenly, my mom says, hey, did you know Jeremy Lin's coming to Taiwan? I'm like, oh my god, no way. Okay, so long story short, me and two friends go to Taiwan to see Jeremy Lin at this event for Nike. While I'm there, the venue is literally an alley. Like, the alley was like about half this room, and the stage was in the middle of it. So basically, both sides of the alley were flooded with people. So while I'm there, there are like a million people surrounding me, and then while I'm watching Jeremy Lin, suddenly this bad guy from behind me starts like laying on me. I'm trying to watch Jeremy Lin. I'm like, what the fuck? I couldn't move though because there are people all around me. So basically, after the event, me and my two friends walk away. And then, so they pull back my shirt and see there's a sweat stain on my back. Oh! Sorry! Because of that experience, I hate crowds. And yeah, that's basically it.